Welcome to the Nathan Espen Podcast. This is a podcast about shit that I find interesting or not. The Nathan Espen Podcast has been voted best podcast in Austin, the podcast capital of the world, by me in a poll that I just ran myself in my own head. And now for the news. An arrest was made in connection with a fatal shooting that occurred at an apartment complex in North Austin on November 7th. This incident marks the 62nd homicide of the year and is highlighting ongoing concerns about crime in the city. 62nd homicide. Austin, you can do better than that, really. There's been a surge in whooping cough cases in Austin, prompting local health officials to urge vaccinations and awareness among the community to prevent further spread. Are they sure that people are coughing and not just having a good time? A food distributor is expanding its operations in Buda, a suburb near Austin, which is expected to bring new jobs and economic growth to the area. Capital Metropolitan Transportation Authority has decided to shelve its plans for electric buses due to various operational and cost issues, opting instead for more traditional bus technologies that choke the shit out of everybody and destroy the environment. Yay, Texas! Go oil! Drill, baby, drill, and all that shit. Whatever. Tesla is right fucking there. You know, they could whip you up some buses in no time, I'm sure. But no, drag some more dinosaurs out of the ground and spew them into the fucking air so that we can all breathe them and get cancer. Thanks a lot, whoever made that decision. Go fuck yourself. The Austin community is rallying around initiatives like the Toys for Tots drive, showing commitment to community support and engagement. So apparently just buying your kid a new app for a few bucks is not an option anymore. You have to have toys. Whatever. While not directly Austin news, there's significant buzz around the entertainment and events like upcoming NFL hot halftime show featuring Beyonce. Fuck the NFL, fuck Beyonce. This has been the Austin news for November 18th.